Yeah, I'm sitting with a 2000 Jose Marin Plazuelo guitar from Granada. It's produced in beautiful Brazilian French polish, no cracks. Very old strings. Flamenco negro or a great classical guitar. Made by the nephew of Antonio Marin Montero. Everybody knows that.